Dear respected members of the Mahasangha, the staff and the students of International Buddhist College, today, the 5th of December, is the special day for the people in Thailand. They commemorate today as the National Day and also the Father's Day, highly and respectfully, in order to honor the birthday of the late His Excellency the King Rama IX of Thailand, Buipol Atulathej. Our community of International Buddhist College also joined hands with the residents of Thailand to pay the respect to the late His Excellency the King Rama IX of Thailand on his birthday today. It is really a coincidence that my birthday also falls onto today, 5th of December. I'm surprised to know that IBC has made an arrangement to celebrate my birthday also while commemorating the Father's Day. It is not only an honor to me by the community of IBC, but also an encouragement to me to be dedicated for my services to IBC for the good of many. I am thankful to all the members of the staff and also students who participate in this celebration. Thank you so much.